OU Campus Overview. This module will orient you with information for getting started with OU Campus. Let's go ahead and click on Dashboard. Workflow is the default tab inside Dashboard. Here, Inbox tab displays messages for you. You can click on the Compose tab to send a message to your team. By checking the external account checkbox, the same information will be sent via email as well. The Web Services unit uses the dashboard to communicate upcoming training sessions, upgrades, and announcements to OU Campus users. Click on Current Projects. Current Projects lists all the pages you have checked out. When a page is checked out, no one else except you can edit that page. It is best practice to check in your pages when you're completed working on it or publish your page. Publishing your page automatically takes the lockout and checks the page in. If you need to edit a page that has been checked out to one of your team members, please request your team member to check in that page or contact the Web Services unit. Add-ons tab. Click on the Add-ons tab. Here, we have numerous online resources listed for you to be successful. The Documentation tab actually takes you to OU Campus online documentation, where you can find best practices, reference docs, as well as numerous tutorials. The Training tab provides information about upcoming training sessions, as well as OpenLab, as well as a link to the training slides. User FAQ has a list of frequently asked questions. Migration FAQ has information regarding migration from WebCMS 7. Accessibility Check has different checklists you need to keep in mind as you're building your site. Accessibility Repair has information which you can use to make your site compliant. SGSU Resources has numerous useful information, including a link to the website application to add additional people to access your site. Template Guide, Web Style Guide, as well as the CSU Visual Audio Image Release Form. Content tab. Click on the Content tab. The Content tab lists the contents within your website. The content inside each website is going to be different. Location at the top is a breadcrumb that tells you where you are within your site. Right now, I'm at the very top of the site. Let me go ahead and click on Services. The location breadcrumb tells me where I am with respect to the site. Sometimes you may see pages with a red lock. The red lock indicates that this page is currently checked out to someone, and when you mouse over on the red lock, you can see the person working on this page. It's very important for you to have a communication plan in place with your team members so you can work efficiently. The icons here lets you rename, copy, move, and delete. As you can see here, SGSU's implementation is folder-based. Each folder here has an index file. It's very important to keep the folder-based hierarchy in mind as you are working on the functions to rename, copy, or move. Let me now go back to the top of the site. At the very top, you can see two additional tabs as well, the Staging tab and the Production tab. By default, you'll be working within the Staging tab. By design, OU Campus treats binary files like images and documents differently by uploading them to the Production tab. Let me show you. I'm going to go ahead and click on the pics folder. As you can see, I have no images inside my pics folder, and I'm inside the Staging tab. Let me go ahead and click on the Production tab. All of a sudden, you see a lot of images. It is very important for you to understand the difference between the Staging and the Production tabs. OU Campus seamlessly integrates these environments as you're building your website, but it is very important for you to understand the difference. And this is also how you would delete a binary file, rename it, or move it. Let me go back to the top of the site. To edit a page, click on index.pcf. This step automatically checks out the page to me, so no one else can edit this page. Another way to check out a page would be to click on the bulb right here. You have additional options that show up when you check out a specific page. Let's go over these options. Here you can edit the properties of the page. You can set reminders. You can preview the page. You can compare versions. Check pages for validity, publish a page, backup, as well as revert back to a previous version. Click on Preview to preview the page. Preview opens up the page in a two-column mode where you have two green arrows that help me navigate further. The left arrow collapses the split screen so I can look at the entire page. The right arrow takes me back to the Content tab. This completes OU Campus Overview.